Hey guys, how's it going? Today I brought a Presento 2015 Mazda 6, and this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Mazda 6 full startup, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out, and so here's the key. Let's start the engine, not fun for a while. This car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now, the car is unlocked. To lock it, press this lock button once, and to unlock, press it once again. Very simple. Light doors. This car has 6 airbags, 2-tone interior, perforated seats, extremely comfortable, very sympathetic, bucket seats. Aluminum entry guards with illumination. Mazda 6, as you can see. Solid doors. In order to start the engine, put your foot on the brake and then hit a button start. It's quite easy. Heads up display. As you can see, very nice. Three spoke design wheel, leather wrap. This car comes equipped with electric bass system for a steering component, extremely fluid, hard, very loud, manual tilt and telescopic, very convenient. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, send the headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, power mirrors, power folding. Also here, by the way, power window lock, central lock. All four windows in this car are fully automatic in both directions, up and down. Rear windows, back windows are fully tinted. And right now guys, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Very elegant handle, very sunshade control right there. Turn off the electronic stability program, traction control, tire pressure monitoring system, ice stop, off, blind spot monitoring system, traffic cross alert, storage for the driver, height release, fuel cap release right there. LED tail lights, front trim, rear view camera, license plate lights, huge Mazda emblem, third brake light, rear defrosted glass, dual polished exhaust tips, rear parking assist. Gorgeous 19-inch wheels, tires measuring 225-45, four-wheel disc brakes, head flaps, nice looking wheels. Bridgestone tires. Tire sealed keys and exterior mirrors. Heated windshield wipers, this area. very aggressive mount. LED adaptive headlamps, LED daytime running lights. Headlight washers, front parking assist, LED fog lights, chrome maximum grille, This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 2.5 liter, normal aspirated engine that produces 192 horsepower, maximum speed of 225 km per hour, 0-60 time 7.8 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6.5 liter per 100 km. Car is front wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 62 liters. MacPherson strut-style suspension up front and multi-link suspension with anti-roll bar out back. So let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two-tone door panels, everything is padded, white stitching, fake color intro, premium plus audio, no lights, storage area, aluminum entry guards, Mazda 6 with illumination. Pressure. 2 person in the room, right there. Sliding, recline, sit high, of course, lumbar support. Seats are extremely comfortable, very plush. Adjustable headrests and seat belts. Fuel cap release. Right now guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Quite easy to read gauges. Free revving engine.
Thank you.
controls right there, intermittent wiper controls, and of course your paddle shifters, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Your auto controls, you can raise the load volume, select between different track or select between different station, information right there, range, set temperature, consumption, speed, not bad. Voice commands, and of course your telephone controls, on hook and off hook buttons. Via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone and receive calls, voice commands.
Say a command.
Help.
Available commands are entertainment, communication, navigation, settings, applications, and favorites. Always available are go back, cancel, main menu, help, and tutorial. Say a command.
Tutorial.
Tutorial. Say the desired line number.
One.
General voice control tutorial. A voice command session is initiated by pressing the talk button on the steering wheel and saying a command after the beep. The voice session can be terminated by saying cancel or by pressing the hang up button. You can always get directly to one of the main system features by saying entertainment, communication, navigation, applications, favorites, or settings. From anywhere in the system, you can return to the home screen by saying main menu. Additionally, many common commands can be spoken at any time, allowing you to quickly move around the system. For example, you can say things like, call Mary Miller at work, or play the album Greatest Hits. End of tutorial.
Very nice. And our cruise control settings, set the speed, it's quite easy. Heads up display right there. Heated seats, three stage for the driver and for the passenger, high, medium, low, and off. 10 of the parking sensors, rear, in case you're towing something. Dual zone, full automatic climate control, temperature, individual settings. Untouch automatic, recycle, vent, air conditioning, front wheel defrost, fan speed, off, your different modes, facing, etc. Just set it and forget it. Eject, disclose right there, high gloss, black finish. Power outlet right there. Storage for small items like cell phone. 6-speed, silky smooth automatic transmission. Rear view camera, wood gun slides. Very nice. And of course, manual shifting, plus and minus, plus for the upshift, minus for the downshift, sport mode, everything is padded, soft leather, electronic parking brake to engage just ball, and to disengage, put a button on brake and then press it, it's quite easy. Push to mute, volume, back button, favorites, navigation, home button, and audio settings. Very nice entertainment system. Applications, fuel economy, and it's pretty much self-explanatory. Maintenance, tire rotation, oil change, reminder, warning guide, entertainment. Station list, favorites, scan, tune, traffic announcement, previous, next, FM settings, sound settings, communication, nope, reset, back to factory settings, nice. Your navigation, right now it's not available. Compass, settings for the system, heads up display. As you can see, you can just hide Nice. Calibration, navigation, display settings, daytime mode, nighttime mode, contrast, brightness, safety, lane keep assist, drive attention alert, blind spot monitoring volume. Not bad. Sound adjustment, base travel feeder, clock, time zone, vehicle, door lock, turn, 3-time flash indicator, lightning. Nice. Adaptive LED headlights. System settings, language, temperature, distance. Nope. Back to factory settings. Not bad, very nice system, quite easy to use. Two cup holders, hidden, central armrest, outlet, auxiliary integration right there, two USB inputs and SD cord. Good size storage right there. Auto-dome rear view mirror, microphone hands-free, map lights, sunglass containers, also better. Armor roof, fully automatic. Manual sunshade. Sun visors, vent mirror with illumination. Card holder right there. Grip handles. Warning right there. Very good visibility. These seats are extremely nice. Thigh support is pretty good, leg room is more than enough, and shoulder room is pretty good. Everything is very nice put together here. True Japanese quality. Alright guys, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Fuel cap, and here's your holder right there. Safety locks, same two-tone door panels, aluminum entry bars, back seats is in default. Also back seats has SFX system. My 6 foot twist stage, quite easy to get in and out. Very comfortable seats, storage pockets right there, rear vents, stylish interior. Interior illumination, adjustable headrest, child seat anchors right there, soft armrest, two cup holders, and heated seats for the rear passengers, rear stage. Nice. My 6 foot rear stage, leg room is not an issue at all, but my headroom is limited. Alright guys, let's check the trunk space. Trunk is huge. hold down your seats. Speakers right there, illumination. Full size spare tire, bucket and jack. Storage right there. Canadian handle to close runway. Same bar adjustment except lumbar support. Glove box is not lockable. As you can see, very deep with illumination. In my opinion, absolutely incredible Japanese car, very nicely equipped for its price, very reliable, fuel economy is just great, extremely comfortable seats, just what you expect from Mazda, that's for sure. Nice, definitely nice. Truly impressive car indeed. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2015 Mazda 6. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, you should catch me next time. This is where the park came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.